We got people, loved ones in here, and we don't know what's going on with them and can't even get information.
Breaking right now at 11, police swarm Cape Coral Hospital's emergency room after a man with a gun ran right through the front door. Families with patients inside were locked out away from their loved ones.
NBC2 alerted you first right on your phone with the NBC2 News app. We can tell you tonight that no patients or staff were hurt. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna White. Cape Coral police have confirmed the man behind all of this took his own life inside the hospital.
NBC2's Gage Golding has been at the hospital all night. Gage, walk us through what happened here.
Peter, Brenna, this all started when Lee Health employees received a frightening text that said, there's a man with a gun inside the Cape Coral Hospital emergency room. Run, hide, fight, and stay away. Tonight we know that man turned the gun on himself. For several hours, police and security officers were turning people away from the hospital, only accepting dire emergencies. Now, just a short while ago, I spoke with Lee Health representatives. They said no patients or employees were hurt. I spoke with the Cape Coral police as well. Investigators were here both inside and out of the hospital. At one point, they were taking pictures of a vehicle out in the parking lot. Authorities didn't say if this car is connected to what took place here. Also outside in the parking lot, watching all of this unfold, were family members of patients inside. One woman I spoke with said her mom had a stroke tonight. She was rushed here to the ER just before all of this started.
They wouldn't let nobody in. Hospital's on lockdown.
I'm not the only one got loved ones in here. There's a lot of people in here that do have loved ones. We don't know what's going on. We don't know what's going on with them. We just know the hospital is locked down.
Yeah, the hospital right now is operating again as usual. The big question of what made this man come here to the emergency room and kill himself. Well, Peter, Brenna, I asked Cape Police that, and they said that's something that we may never know. I'm reporting live outside of the Cape Coral Hospital tonight. Gage Golding, NBC2.